That scary sediment on the bottom of spicy ginger beer is a real ginger root that occurred during the brewing process. It's normal and safe, just tilt the bottle upside down until the liquid becomes consistent and enjoy.